So almost a year with this Holtzman Gorilla survival knife. It's been holding up pretty well. Still looks really good and cleans up nice. Ferro rod works well, still holding retention, but I'll be putting some cordage on that soon. And the knife seems to be doing just fine. Holds a good edge, it's not gonna break the bank, and is a beast of a knife. That D2 steel does keep an edge for a good amount of time. Those G10 handles are holding up pretty nice as well. Just an overall really good knife.